Hi, my name is Mohamed Eskama. I'm the data manager for
Yeah, we don't have all the Hollywood equipment.
My group is dealing with the mental health issue. And our target community is the mental community. Actually, we are doing this project because we have conducted surveys and proved that the people of the mental community lack the knowledge and idea of how mental illnesses are caused, how they should treat people with mental illness, and the way and manner they should be caring for those people. And from these surveys, we found out that these people lack the knowledge about it. So we want to do this project mainly in order to change our perspective about mental illness. Telling that mental illness doesn't mean that one lacks youth because he's mentally ill, or rather that he has no use to society, and society can forbid him from being interacting with them. So we are doing this basically to change our perspective about mental health. So today, for us to do this properly, we are going to the community again, in order to meet with stakeholders of the community. As we have once, when they are, we spoke to the chief and the mom, a traditional leader and a pastor, and they respond to us. Their responses were good to us, and from this, we know that today going there also again, telling them about our project and our mission there will be great. And with this, we think that in the